we got to learn how to play on the road. And they've, as I said to them before and as I said to them after, okay, the team that goes to Auburn, let's not even look at the result, okay, because we can't do anything about the result, all right, till that time comes. Are we going to be the team that started that game at Tennessee, or are we going to be the team that had all the excitement that was here tonight? Because it can't just be about the home crowd. It can't just be about I'm comfortable. It can't just be about anything. It's got to be about togetherness.